Our country's unity is being challenged. In the past years, until recently, we saw the emergence of extreme right-wing groups making the inflammatory bigotry remarks with increasing frequency. So the simple logic will be, if these extremists are instilling fear in our society, jeopardizing our painstakingly built unity and trying to hijack the Malaysian way of life, these extremists, therefore, are the nation's enemy. They are our public number one enemy. This is the unpleasant reality faced by the nation at the moment. Extremist groups, if left unchecked, are a major obstacle to national unity. With all these racial and religious bigotries in the court of public opinion, the government is seen failing to the people, especially the minorities. But, ladies and gentlemen, our government, and again one, as a minister overseeing national unity, we have to make a stand not to tolerate these sorts of insinuations, bigotries that are tearing the fabric of this harmonious society. Such groups have no respect for fellow Malaysians or self-respect for their own. Their sole purpose is to bring our people apart, destroying the once beautiful picture of unity that is Malaysia.
Tan Sri, I would like to clarify something with you. In your speech, you mentioned that extremist groups are public enemy number one. Do you have any extremist groups in particular?
No, this is public knowledge. See, I don't want to mention any particular group. This includes those people who has been influenced to go and join the ISIS. These are extremist people. And those people who unnecessarily mention or start talking bad about other people's races and other people's religion, you see?
Tan Sri, one of these extremist groups, perhaps maybe Perkasa, is it worrying to you that our former Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir has openly supported this group? And it is very influential to all Malaysians, but so...
Well, I have no idea whether Tun Dr. Mahathir is supporting this. I really have no idea.
We need evidence.
He openly admitted that his views align with those of Perkasa's.
Not all views, I'm sure.
Yeah.